Uncle said folk
Mayor
on the
Ox
continent
never crumble.
Got heads like cats. Got cat's eyes.
Ooh. Watch it.
I beg you, Margaret, stop pestering me with this confounded cough.
Hey, mon.
Something I've always wondered. What'll you witchers do once there are no basilisks, leshens, or giants around?
Greetings.
Here.
So long.
Vagabond.
What?
Aye.
Then we all do, sorry.
Will Sven visit today? Of course he will.
The Leshen's chosen the girl.
Pull that one in.
Damn it.
Don't let him get away.
Hey there.
I beg you, Margaret, stop pestering me with this confounded cough.
But stand for certain.
They smear your ass.
So, find out who's mates with the beast?
It's not intentional. The marked individual has no idea.
You don't know the elders like I do. Every last one of them codgers would surrender his mother to please the monster. And no point in mincing words. Said yourself, the monster's helper must die first.
If you want me to kill the Leshen, you gotta get rid of the marked one.
Do you hear the Witcher, people? If we want to live, we gotta slaughter the elders. No mercy.
The Leshen's marked Hilda.
Hilda?
Kill the witch.
Hilda? But she's one of us. No mercy, Sven. We all heard you. Take her.
Thought you liked the...
I did, well...
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Gotta use my senses. Find the one marked by the woodland spirit.
Jeepers! Hear a wraith from Moorhog?
Will Sven visit today?
Of course he will.
The Leshen's chosen the girl. Damn it.
You've no respect for our customs. Not ye, nor that witch, Yennefer.
Something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are no basilisks, leshens, or giants around? Eh? So, find out who's mates with the beast?
It's not intentional. The marked individual has no idea.
You don't know the elders like I do. Every last one of them codgers would surrender his mother to please the monster. And no point in mincing words. Said yourself, the monster's helper must die first.
No one needs to die. The marked one should leave the village, that's enough. If they never return, the Leshen will never be reborn.
Did you hear what the Witcher said? We've but to banish the elders to have peace for all time.
The Leshen's marked Hilda.
Hilda?
We must banish her. Said so yourself.
But she's one of us. For the good of the village, Sven. Drive her out. Make sure she knows she's not to return. Ever.
Not going with her? Funny. Thought you cared for her.
Tend to your own affairs and leave me to mine. I did what I had to do. Now it's your turn.
You hurt? Can your dad rebuild like you just for a day?
Leshen's territory begins here. Need to destroy all the totems before I find the beast.
Hey! Hey! Look at this. Told you the Witcher had solved this.
What happened?
You rid us of the beast, we rid ourselves of its accomplices. Don't worry, our agreement stands. I earned your coin, you did.
Nothing's changed. Leshen's gone, true, but a murderer still haunts the village.
Your work is done, Witcher. You've done your part, and I've done mine.
Think the village will go along with this?
Folk will calm down, realize the guilty needed to be punished. Do you hear? Fear will not rule my village. There will be no more killings. Go to your homes. And you, Witcher, on your way. No more monsters left around here.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axes.
From barrel hoops to blades, I've got it all. But I'm guessing you're more interested in blades.
I'd like you to craft something for me.
If besides a liking you've...
So long.
Fair winds and following seas.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Thank you. lid either when still green.
Aye, he's let it. Some still green.
Think he's punishable by death!
Hello there. Pawning or buying?
Morkvarg sends his regards.
Here. Anyone asks, I don't know him. Never laid eyes on him.
Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so, aye. And I suppose Letta likes it.
Sure as hell should. Pretty damn ungrateful of her otherwise.
It's, a bit more complicated. See, let her sick. Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things then, and she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now, she don't even speak. Thought if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know, we talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke. Just ours, for years, but... No. It didn't work.
Sorry.
As am I. Farewell, Geralt. Gods guide you the path. Pause.
This is the haunted house. Inhabitant clearly left in a hurry. A specter would have attacked me already. Scattered salt. Probably to drive ghosts away. Pointless superstition. Air flowing through this crack. There's something in there. the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Looks like a journal. Something quick. Break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have contaminated all his support.
say some witcher's spine.
Shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. And the cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Oh, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
Monsters roaming about it. There are a lot of them beasties you've, you know.
Long live.
flame divine. This.
What to do? And what of survivors?
Eternal fire, guide me. I implore you. Sign. Any sign. Illumine the dark that seeks to consume us.
You wait! Step back! I'm no warrior. Help! Anyone help!
Easy now. Not in the habit of murdering priests in need.
No priest! I'm a deacon! Just 2 months out of seminary. On my first mission. It wouldn't be right to kill a deacon on his first mission. Oh my, your eyes! Yellow in those pupils. Aye, I've read about this! You're a witcher!
Well, clearly no feral cat or grass snake, so...
In point of fact, a grass snake's pupils are circular, not slitted. But never mind that. Please help me. If they breach the gate, a pestilence will be upon us.
Met another of your fold recently. Tried to kill me, actually, near here. Didn't much like that I discovered he was trading in Fistech. So why would I trust you?
Oh, it grieves me to hear this. I shall pray he repents. Alas, even the church's devoted err occasionally.
And some show a penchant for understatement. Desperate times call for a witcher, huh? Thought your church frowned upon our kind, mutants.
A mistake common in our ranks, alas. I discussed it at length with my mentor. All are capable of doing good in this world, genetic aberrations or not.
You sure you're a priest of the Eternal Fire? All right, but got a question first, priest. How's a witcher fight a plague?
I misspoke. Not the plague. Its source. The Devil's Pit, this mine, has long been used as a place to sequester the hopelessly sick. An isolated haven for the afflicted.
A den to die in. Believe those are the words you're looking for.
I'm not proud to admit it, but how else is the Scarlet Fog to be withstood? An incurable pestilence that spreads with the fury of wildfire?
Sorry, no comparison. Not about to sympathize. Getting tossed in a hole, left to slowly rot and suffer? Now there's a fate I can pity.
You would leave the plague-stricken to infect their kin, neighbors? They'd die all the same and take others with them. The church seeks to protect the unafflicted.
What's done is done. Now where do I fit in?
Deep within the mine lies a salt cavern, haunted. Someone, that is, some thing, lurks there, so ancient records show. A spirit that breeds pestilence and whispers in the dark. Alas, a band of deserters has seized the pit. They butchered the afflicted. I was sent to urge their departure. Should they force open the mine's gate, descend into its depths.
We'll have more than just Catriona to stop. Let me guess. Your warning. Deserters didn't take it to heart?
If only. They slew my retinue. I alone escaped. Please, you must help. I've coin to offer. They must be dealt with. The bandits. And this vile spirit.
Already dealt with those deserters. Shouldn't be a problem. At least for now.
Truly? Why, splendid! Still, we'd be fools to delay. The mine will not remain shut forever.
Could be this calls for a witcher, but I'll need more to go on. This spirit been in the mine long? Anyone actually seen it?
I've seen but some of the records. Above my station, you see. As I recall, it appeared long past, after the first plague victims were brought here. The church attempted once to exorcise the ghost, but, well, I'd like to see for myself what came of it.
Not exactly generous with details, were they?
No. Our wards recently reported hearing whispers in the night. Pleas for mercy, but ghostly. Strange. Altogether frightening. I'm afraid that's all I know.
But I'll need more to go on. This spirit been in the mine long? Anyone actually seen it?
I've seen but some of the records. Above my station, you see. As I recall, it appeared long past, after the first plague victims were brought here. The church attempted once to exorcise the ghost, but, well, I'd like to see for myself what came of it.
Not exactly generous with details, were they?
No. Our wards recently reported hearing whispers in the night. Pleas for mercy, but ghostly. Strange. Altogether frightening. I'm afraid that's all I know.
Stakes are high, can't deny it. Hope we can agree on a fair reward.
So long as you see what I have now as fair. Oh no. Too much. Far more than my stipend from the church's coffers. A reasonable request, but not one I can afford, alas. Very well, agreed. I'll need to take some from my own purse, but I believe you're worth it.
So be it. I'll help. And you wait for me here, coin in hand.
Of course. Under the circumstances, I can't imagine how it might be better spent. Ah, the key. It unlocks the gate to the mine. Eternal fire guide you, Witcher.
Yeah. Knock yourself out, Eternal Fire. Farewell.
Come on.
A note. Potion recipe. Brewed with celandine. Should look for the places mentioned.
Please, help me!
Sounds sincere enough. Can't be too sure, though. Could be a trap. Medallion's humming. Better investigate. Wolf school insignia. Old. Very old. Long dry. Hemorrhaging fever of some sort.